Should you release prophetic words in your small prayer group? The answer is, again, it depends. Do you have one? I believe that you should create a prophetic culture in your prayer spoke. I believe that you should set the stage for prophecy. I believe that where there's a healthy prayer group, the spirit of prophecy will often manifest. But again, you have to set guidelines. You don't want a new member coming in and just prophesying wildly a bunch of garbage over people. The simple gift of prophecy is edification, exhortation, and comfort. And I think one of the great ground rules for prophecy in a prayer group is to keep it into the realm of prayer and not personal prophecy. In other words, you're not there to receive personal prophecy. That could happen in a time, perhaps after the prayer meeting is over, during personal prayer ministry time. But while you're in the prayer session itself, any prophetic utterances should be regarding or in line with the mission of the prayer group, because God is a God of order. So He's not going to start prophesying over everybody in the group personally when you're in the middle of what should be a small corporate prayer meeting. So should you cultivate a prayer culture? Yes. Should you press into prophetic intercession? Absolutely. We want to pray what God tells us to pray, because when we pray what He tells us to pray, you know that He hears you, you know that He's going to answer you, and you know that you're going to have answers. So should you allow prophecy in your prayer group? Yes, but relegated to the mission, the mandate of the group. Personal prophecy should be something that happens later on in the personal prayer time.